Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and you might be asking, well, what are we doing here on Voeld? Well, I'm going to try to defeat the Voeld Architect once again. Wish me luck. Just in case you guys are curious what I have right here. I have the X5 Ghost 7. With the backup, the M25 Hornet 6. And you guys saw me basically craft some of this stuff last episode. If you tuned in, Remnant Reborn Helmet 7, as well as for the chest as well. Remnant Heritage Armor 3 for the legs, and Heritage Armor 5 for the arms. Yeah, unfortunately, I ran out of Remnant research data. So that's that. So wish me luck. Oh, and also, you can see it on the loadout too, I'm sure, but I got backup life support, shield capacitors, and incendiary ammo. So hopefully I will remember to use all this stuff, and I'll see you there. Okay, wish me luck. I got my incendiary ammo going. Yep. Okay. Fizzy legs. It's behind the rock.
The head! Shoot the head!
Time for the head? I need more life support. Damn it. There's so much time trying to get away from the crap that is throwing at me.
Ahead! Shoot ahead!
I am shooting ahead. Are we still on ahead here? Whoa. What are we on now? Destroy the head still, it says.
Head's the target.
Man, no kidding.
Aim for the head.
Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, can we get it? Let's put back to... Whoa. Need more life support. Low. Running low.
Life support levels are critically low.
Multiplying!
Hold on.
The legs are weak.
Next leg. Head again.
Shoot
goodness. Oh, I ran right into that. Whoops. Life support.
Aim for the head.
I am.
Shipping and temperature drop.
It's all right. Crazy here.
It made some friends.
Yeah. Never mind, I was gonna collect that. Yeah, I'm weak too. What about this? The backup life support.
Life support failure is imminent. Pathfinder.
Yeah, no kidding. Ugh. I'm trying to get over there. What are we doing for now? Still defeating the other remnant? Conduit.
It's moving.
Keep on away.
After it.
How far away is it gonna go? I don't think I ever got this far with this thing. Where are you going? Incendiary. Run out so quickly. Gotta get inside. Gonna die.
Life support is failing.
After it!
Life support coming back. Just wait for it to come back. Thank you.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Where is it? Where'd the damn thing go now? Get back here! Kick your metal butt. Ah. There's no heater up here. Oh, right here. Okay.
The legs are weak.
That's a little close. I don't know if that's doing anything. Let me stand by this thing for a second, thank you.
A severe temperature drop.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that.
Multiplying!
Which leg? Which leg are we going for? Not that one. Oh. Now where do I need? I'm already halfway down with
freaking...
Go for the legs! Hold on, hold on. I need life support again.
Keep
Excuse me. Got in my way over there. Running back with some more some more life support.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Extreme danger as well. Extreme doom. Doom for us. Kill more.
Go for the legs.
Go for the legs.
Now's our chance.
Damn it. Life support.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Yeah, no kidding. Tell me something I don't know, pal. Oh, crap. Legs again, damn it. Hold on, I'm gonna go for the legs in a second. Go, get out of my way! Second thing's coming. Did I get the leg?
Multiplying!
Again?
Aim for the leg!
Legs again? Ah! Ah! Hold up, hold up, hold up. Head support. Ooh, I can't stay there.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Die! Die, you freaking thing! Yes! Sorry guys, it was loud there. I'm just very, very happy right now. I need to go interface before my life support runs out. Can I just go through here? Thank you.
Oh. Well, that takes care of that. We should tell Priya what happened here.
Okay. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'll get back. Ugh. Life support, or I'll,
I think that's it.
I'll die here. Woof. It went up into the atmosphere. That was quick. It went up quickly anyway.
Environmental temperature all within acceptable limits.
We did it, guys. I can't save.
Life support is back online.
Thank God. All right.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Yeah, no kidding. Can we thank you. Oh, now I can save. Try it here because whenever I save in the Nomad, it takes like 10 minutes to load for some reason. Okay, wow. I am so glad, guys. I can't tell you how relieved I am right now. Don't I return to somewhere? Hold on. Speak to Priya Blake. Losing missing scientists. Where's Priya Blake? It's so long ago I did this quest, I don't know if this is... Is this off-world? Is that not... Well, no, that's... Yeah. Did I deselect it? I don't know why that got deselected. I thought I highlighted that. Alright. Map. Oh, yeah. Back to the Tempest. Okay. Hell yeah, we're gonna fast travel there. I thought it was wrapping up with somewhere else
I'm
on Voeld.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I'm detecting below normal frame rate and I can't move. Okay, thank you. Okay, she's not in the Tempest, she's out here. Good, because I was about to depart.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I don't know why he always says such useless stuff. Hello. I am very happy right now.
Sent Telesso on another run. No, wait. It's her third time this week. Send someone else.
Guess what we did? Guess what we found?
Pathfinder. My scouts told me about your run-in with the architect.
Yeah, it was Harry.
I lost good people to that thing. Drill technicians who went there on an expedition.
I'm sorry.
It's not easy losing people under your command.
Glad we got it, though.
It's my fault. I shouldn't have let them search that far out. I failed them. At least I know the rest of my people are safe, thanks to you.
About your people.
I tracked down your missing drill techs. They didn't make it.
I'll send a team out to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial. And Pathfinder, thank you.
Well, you seem all broken up about it.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
I need about a trillion credits, thank you. Definitely say.
Tell the rookie he can ride with you on your Nexus run.
Does he know about the extra stop?
I told him to be ready for a fight. A few cat won't be a problem.
Who did I take? Oh, yeah, I did take them. I didn't recognize the, well, Arturian friend here for some reason. Alright, let's get the frag out of here. I am ecstatic, guys. I am ecstatic.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I am more ecstatic than Mike Tyson. Can I actually... Thank you. Oof. So now we can go out and we can see it in orbit around a planet. Funny how they do that, like on standby. No spoilers, please, if anything happens with that, and if you guys have seen. I just... wonder, like, what...
Welcome back.
Is up with that. Oh, thank you, Suvi. I thought I'd never see you again, alive, or in spirit form.
Voeld orbit is steady.
So there it is. I want to select that. Architect Hust Voeld.
Tracking a remnant architect.
Right, there's the thing. It comes up here. Okay, so it's classification enemy, decommissioned. Origin Andromeda Voeld. This remnant architect's programming directives have been interrupted. It is in an orbital standby mode and remains tethered to its home planet, Voeld. From this clearer vantage point, obvious subtle damage from repeated freeze-thaw cycles in a saturated environment. Many systems seem to be pinging for maintenance. Ooh, we got more remnant research data. I wonder if I can get another slot for the armor. Or legs for my armor. Because that's what we use for the Remnant Heritage armor. Is the yeah. Alright, so it'll be a short episode otherwise, but let me just go back. Let's see what we can do here, and we will...
You have AVP, Outstanding Pathfinder.
Yes, I have AVP, Aliens vs. Predator, Outstanding. Okay. Research, so... So... We can't go any higher with these, with the Advanced Remnant Heritage Helmet and the chest, because... Right, this is the one we're currently using, and this requires level 60. We actually just leveled up to 51, so I can do my level up stuff, too. Cool. Alright, so we're not doing the helmet or the arms, because those are... I mean, the helmet or the chest, because those are done. About... legs, those are behind. I can do 165. Remnant Heritage Legs 4. Why is all this stuff... All this stuff has gotten re... See, it's got all the exclamation marks again. Thought I cleared that out. Sniper rifle. There's five more. Oh. Yeah, this is all from before. Unless I'm thinking of something else. Remnant Heritage Legs 4. I can use augmentations on the legs? Really? I really have to figure this crap out. I'm just gonna put... I mean, these are all small things. Max health. Successful. I got two more. Sorry guys, it bugs me when these things have the... Here's one. And the other one. Okay. Now I can run back. really quick so I don't forget. Put on the new legs. I'm so happy we defeated that thing. I can't tell you. I was like, not anxiety, but just like not looking forward to... Hello? Not looking forward to fighting this thing. I finally did it. And I know it's not that big of a deal. It's on casual. But... it's just a good... I don't know. It's a good feeling. We defeated it. That might be the toughest battle in the whole game. At least it is so far. I don't want to talk to... I wanted to buy self kiosk.
Ryder. Yeah.
Yes, we defeated it.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Show. I'll tell you show. Because I say show. Thank you. Kiosk. See, this doesn't... Oh, it does have stuff on it. No, it just has these. Shouldn't I get rid of that stuff first? I mean, if you guys want to tune out now, that's fine. I understand. I'm really only... the only thing I'm doing is the AVP thing, and after this, what do you call it? The missions. Strike team missions. Assigning them and seeing, like, how successful they were, that kind of thing. So legs, but I want to take... Oh, I can't. I can't take it off, right? Because they're augmentations? It's augmentations. That slot is for a mod. Alright, I can't. That's one thing I have to figure out still. Is the augmentations and why I researched two of them and they didn't even show up. I mean, since I put my points into that, I really like to be able to use them. Just don't know why they were not showing up there. Did I re-equip the right thing? Yeah. I didn't even bother collecting the stuff from the remnant, the little remnant that we destroyed. Like team missions. Debrief for Zulu team. Successful, yay! And the croc was wild. Successful. Scout the unknown hotel team. Yes, successes all around. Goodies. Credits. Some copper, you dirty copper. Some cadmium. Some fluorite. And some credits. There's a lot of boxes there. Some stuff I didn't get. More credits? Okay. Okay, so what do we have now? This expires in 23 hours, 11 hours. 23, 34, 19. This is one I think we can't do. Oh no, we can. 84% chance of success. Eliminate the traitor. One of our people turned traitor and is working with hostile forces. Hunt him down and take him out before he does any more damage. I don't want to send Zulu, yeah. It's not a very good chance. We will send Echo, level 14. Okay, done. That'll be done in just under 3 hours. 34, 19, 15. Trying to see something that expires soon. Search and Destroy, I think, was the one. This is the one we can't do. Yeah, 21% chance of success. Never mind. I'm not going to waste my time there. 23, 11. I guess 11 would be next. Destroy enemy warships. Okay. I'll send Zulu team for that. They still got 90% chance. Enemy warships have been wreaking havoc in the area. Ground those ships before they can do any more damage. Go, go, go! Enemies all around you. Enemies everywhere, that's how it goes. Zulu team going. Well, that'll be done in like 46 minutes. Delay ship launches. What else is 19 minutes here? 15 here, scout the unknown. 15. Gather resources or scout the unknown. That's a silver. That's a gold. This is a... ...29% chance. Nope. Scout the unknown. Okay, we'll do that. Sensors detected a potentially valuable new area. Assemble a discovery team and dispatch them to investigate. Cool. Alright. So that'll be done in an hour and 46 minutes. Now what about... I have 100 mission funds. I think we need, what, 140 for a new team? 120. Getting close. Yeah, that'll be my next thing. Mission funds. We'll get a fourth team going. I don't know if those missions ever end. Probably not for me. So what kind of rewards are we getting here? 100 Milky Way research data? Is it? That's all I get? Half hour for that? 12 minutes? Hmm. You know, I really should just hang out for 12 minutes. And come back. Look at all this stuff, yeah, that unlocks in 12 minutes. Okay, so anything else stuff to do? Let's see if there's any other email. And then I'll sign off. I guess I'll hang around for 12 minutes and collect that stuff. Nothing new here. Okay. So I'll begin my next episode in about 12 minutes. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned. Oh, she looks spooky and possessed again.
I defeated the architect.
Stay tuned for next episode, guys, when we finally head to Elenin. Yay! And there's so many quests. Basically, so many things wrap up there. So that'll be exciting, and there'll be plenty to do, and it'll take me probably a while, but it'll be pretty interesting. Thanks so much for watching, and see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.